Guys, PortalMaster9351 here, and in this video, I'm going to be presenting my last swapper that I needed to get to complete my collection of these swappers, and that would be Washbuckler. Yep, bought this baby online 1 week ago. Was supposed to arrive tomorrow, and it went ahead and arrived today, so that's lovely. The seller was even so kind to include the sticker and card in a card protector. And this is the sticker and the card right here in pristine condition, bubble wrapped. The seller was CBA Deals Online, and I'd highly recommend them. I bought it for $7. It was on sale, free shipping, and yeah, got here in 1 week. So highly recommend him. Or CBA Deals Online. So anyways, just going to do a quick comparison of the washbucklers. So I'll be right back, guys, and I'm going to go get Dark Washbuckler out of his packaging and get my Golden Washbuckler. So be right back, guys. As you can see, I have the three washbucklers in front of me. As they are just normal variants, they have the exact same pose and such. This is the dark variant, as you may know. This is the regular version. This is the Golden Washbuckler that was sold with the Wii U. It's nice to have the fully complete collection of swappers. I only have one more Skylander to go, and that would be Firebomb Hot Dog. And if I ever find it, a Series 2 Bash, I never got it. I never found one. I never bought one. I found one a long time ago when he wasn't rare, and I did not buy him. So, yeah. Waiting on Firebolt Hot Dog to be released in America. I have been entering in the contest, Firebolt Hot Dog contest. You can only enter once per day per email address. So I entered under my name, my dad's name, and my mom's name, won none of the times. I'm gonna try again some more tomorrow. This has been it for my presentation of Washbuckler. Thanks for watching. This has been PortalMaster9351. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time, everybody. Goodbye. No, it's just no.